But her realm is all overrun by Scrotus' savages.
We'll deal with it.
Right. I'll remain with the angel.
Not now.
This could work as cover.
Yeah!
Then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Here! We got company!
I killed Warfall!
Best way to go!
just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion. Such a mysterious force. I'll not leave her. I'll stay here and guard her holiness, my angel. Ah!
Don't stray.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
The thought of the red-eyed buzzards hunting us!
Love didn't conquer all after all.
Thank you. Tell me about the ones you leave dead by the road. All the lives choked out.
Not my choice to kill.
You seem to enjoy it.
Never.
You don't fear killing because you think you control it. You tell yourself such. Blood is not on your hands, but on theirs. Perhaps it's not the killing you enjoy, but the moments of silence the fighting brings you.
Stay away from the grinder!
Scrotus's convoys! Keep an eye on Hangzhou.
Thank you.
No, not now.
I need the car!
Pinko's Tower. Still in one piece.
Watch out! We're in a line of fire!
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, Bradley. It is my sacred place.
That place is tight.
Okay.
Very hard.
Anything for my magnum opus? War party approaching!
Thank you.
wasteland taketh, and the wasteland giveth. Hmm? Indeed.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, they will protect us. But don't be long, please.
Well, she failed at saving the world. We all did. We all thought survival was a game. Very few crossed the finish line. Love didn't conquer all after all.